you guys are just in time. Hold up. Please don't bother me if it's not at least a little bit farther up. Alright,
boy.
Yo, and the N6. What's going on, my dude? Alright, so we got a 5v5 between Static Gaming and Gates of Gehenna. Got Jufu going in for Gates. And Beastly as Ness. Static. That's a good question. I don't know. Trades. Yo, smart option. Does he do anything though? Yo, bonk. Thanks for the follow. Sorry, that new one looks a little loud. Alright, back air, taking the first duck. Yeah, I'm actually surprised it came up so soon. They're random and I just added it. And the up air are gonna even it right back up. 14-14. Alright, finally land safe on the platform. Ooh. Alright, can we get something started here? Alright, reset into neutral. You guys going back and forth. No one really showing too much dominance. King Crimson, he's gonna follow. Ooh. He's got him off stage, I think without a jump too, right? Ooh, and the 2-frame! Or just the huge hitbox. Whatever you want to call it, the eruption gets him. Good read. And the pivot grab. Alright, Jufu. Oh, had a present lead on this last dock here. Going ahead by quite a bit now. Alright, he waited. Beastly is at kill percent for a lot of Ike's moves. Quite enough? Alright. Just getting off the ledge. The dash attack, though, is gonna come in, putting Gog 2 stocks ahead to start. Gonna root for both of them? Alright, fair enough. A weird footstool. Arctic missing a second fair. And that one. Can't get into string going. Like 3 hits. Makes it 44 already. Doesn't release the up smash in time.
Oh, okay.
Ooh, serve him up. 11-14. Alright, SG can try to climb out of the hole for this screw battle. Right, he's gonna have to go a little bit lower than that. Oh! Oh! When did he get that? One of those must have been a keyframe. Or he's just been holding it that whole time for the mix-up. Anyway, it worked. Picks me up, too. Needles at like 500% might do it. Ooh, or the bouncing fish. Down to his last stock. So far he's made quite a start though, 4 stocks already. Working on a 5th. And takes it with such low percent too. Started. This would be really bad for SG if he drops this stock without taking it. Intercepts the bouncing fish and gets the pivot grab down there. Combo. The movement though. Alright, serve him up. Nothing. Alright, nice bear out of that. Goes the wrong way. And this is tense. So Ike has significantly higher killing power right now. Kill with any number of stray hits. Up air! He just runs. I was gonna do something out of that run. Oh, the bouncing fish! That might do it! It does! Arctic might have just saved that crew battle for SG. Priority. Which, I was there, in person. Probably one of the hypest live Smash events I have witnessed in my life. We all thought it was over. Thought that Elegant had that comeback. Nah, not over. Nice up B. Pyres, I believe, is the founder of a religion called Darren Neutral. It's pretty OP. Oh! I believe Arctic thought he had a jump, but he didn't. I still don't think that this is easy for Samus. Minions. It is not. We play in the waiting game now. Movement. Oh gosh, that pressure. Yeah, Pendarian's the Yard Mennonite from Washington. I believe he actually uses the same color. Stage. Ooh. Punish, not a kill. Alright. Oh! Unexpected. Not a kill yet. Still has him at 121. Alright, that dash attack is barely in time. Cuts him off from the start shot. See what he can do with the pressure. Pyreus drags him up. Right off the top. Sorry, I'm not trying to be biased anyway, but oh, nasty. Pyreus is a local player, so I've met him, and I've always been I guess appreciative of good movement, and I don't know, Pyreus is always just fun to watch. Let's see what Bomb can do. Gonna go off the top? No. Drops it. Oh, that was a weird landing. Alright. Drops the first hit, or the last hit. Slip right out. Man, just going in. Oh, again! Gonna get him.
Shadow loop.
Alright, just the turnaround charge shot. I don't know how he's so good at timing those. Alright, we're down to 7-10. Still not out of any realm of possibility here. Oh, the dare? Ooh, is this gonna get him? Oh, there it is at 58%. Oof, rude taunts. All right, 7-9. You don't even have a Wii U. Yo, Naito, don't let Red troll you. Sometimes I don't even know how Pac-Man mains just all the Z drops and madness. Anyway, Bonk with the back air, bringing it one step closer, only one stock behind now. Picking up this deficit, well, key. Pressure. Thank you. Oh. What is that move? I've never seen it before. Oh, all the way to the top? Oh, off the top at 35. 7-7. Oh my gosh. Alright. SG bringing this back hard. Uh-oh. Okay. So close to another one. Oh, smart choice there. Oh, just the tip. What? Still a little bit stuttery. Not sure where Dezoid's from. It's running smooth. Alright. Yeah. Duck Hunt from Japan. Oh, okay. Shouldn't be too bad then. Ooh, runs right into that can. Oh, nice back air. Alright, there's already actually with the lead. Oh, dang, never mind. I took a lot of damage really quick. Alright, we're keeping up the wall with the cans. Kill him off the top. Just like that. Even back out. 5-5. Roll. Ooh, the up air off the top. Not taking too much damage on his second stock either. A full stock lead here. See what they can do with it. Yeah, that movement. Like, usually you don't compliment Spin Dash for movement, but man. Slipping in right where the cans went. I was expecting an up air from there, from Brood, but of course I don't know Duck Hunt as well as he does, not nearly as well. Spin Dash proven to be a little difficult to deal with. He's been doing pretty well so far. Nice pivot grab, too. Oh, the back air would have killed, but the can saved him. Man, we saw that earlier today at Big House. I believe Raito about to get killed by a back air and just unleash the can. Yo, Mr. Numbers, thank you for the follow-up. Ooh, gets up. We do a KO. Right, we're behind over 100%. Oh, punch the can. Not quite enough. Alright, brewed at 150. Kill percent for nearly everything. Oh, run to the can to make him SD. Alright, good stuff. Taking out Brood. Taking SG with 3 stocks. Alright, let's go. 3-4. See who Gog saved as their anchor. Maybe not. I don't know. Who knows? Can't cut anything out. Wait, I thought the van was FD. It was. I guess he's playing it out anyway. Uh-oh. Got that Kale Pinch on deck. I'm scared. Scared to the ledge. Gonna get rid of KO Punch. Alright, who makes it back? Let's rock. Got that up air. The air fighter now. Icy Heart Kings, think of the follow. So close. Ooh, the forward smash. Alright, Drizzor takes at least one. Jab up B, no rage though. Nicely timed down smash. The super armor. Game. Gonna finish him off. Out of there. Oh, SCP, what you doing? Dies at 31. Oh gosh. Not a great start for this last match. Nice power shield though. Nice. Oh my gosh, that catch! How? That was like point blank. Oh. Puts him into tumble though. Gets rid of KO Punch, has him pretty deep off stage. Oh, saved his jump. Smart stuff. Makes it back to stage just fine. Oh. Power shield down smash. Hero's got one more. Ooh, that was nothing. Air's out of there. It's reaching with the side B. Alright, I see playing it safe, keeping him out, doing a pretty good job of it too. Every projectile, all three, right in a row. Alright, testing with the jab, but SCB up, he's out of shield. Man, if he can take this stock, 4 KO punches online, we'll have it pretty much primed for second stock. That could be really dangerous. CB! What was that reaction time? Alright, anyway, the standoff paid out. Garg wins 2-0. Good stuff. What was that ending?